Bill Shorten was representing the country in Switzerland at the Ukraine peace summit. China didn't turn up at that. Did you raise with the Premier Australia's view we want China to do more on Russia? And just, can you let people in? What sort of general response do you get when you raise these issues? Is it a polite yes or a polite disagreement with our views?
I did raise that issue of the ongoing impact of Russia's invasion of Ukraine. I didn't raise specifically the peace conference that has gone ahead with Bill Shorten. I felt was an appropriate representative. He's someone who has a linkage to the Ukrainian-Australian community and was very keen to go. And I thought it was appropriate to give a former leader of the Australian Labor Party, the party that's in government, to give it that status as well. And that was after I had a discussion with President Zelensky just a couple of weeks ago, where he asked for a senior representative. With regard to the character of the discussion, on some issues there's immediate agreement, on some issues there is not. We have differences of opinion, but it's important that we be able to express those, that we're able to be constructive about it. So, for example, one of the very practical measures that we spoke about was improving military-to-military communication so as to avoid incidents. Getting that dialogue, I've already spoken with the Defence Minister, Richard Marles, who was at the one-on-one meeting that wasn't really one-on-one. The one-on-one meeting had myself and Richard and Penny Wong there as the Foreign Minister, with equal numbers from Premier Li's side as well. But it is a constructive dialogue from in a mature way of trying to work through where there are differences.